On an archipelago in the vast Indian Ocean, the people of Seychelles are leading a pioneering effort for ocean health.
The ocean has always been something that always brought us together. As Seychelles, ocean is part of our identity. It is part of who we are. It is a bond that is inseparable.
Seychelles' ocean is vast, though its landmass and population are small. And it's rich in marine diversity with abundant coral reefs and globally significant species.
The ocean is our life. When we're talking about the tourism industry, when we're talking about the fishing industry, talking about the blue economy in general, the ocean plays a very important role.
The ocean's health, critical to Seychelles' economy, is increasingly vulnerable to threats like biodiversity loss and climate change.
We are feeling climate change more and more. We've seen that in terms of the weather. I've also seen it in terms of the biodiversity. There are species that I haven't seen in over 10 years. The reef is very important to us. Having healthy reefs means having healthy fish population and healthy people.
To protect the island nation's source of life, Seychelles pursued a pioneering effort to refinance a portion of its debt to unlock funds and technical support for ocean conservation and the blue economy.
The Seychelles debt conversion was actually the first debt conversion for a marine area in the world. There are three objectives, one being a 30% protection goal, and the other two being climate change adaptation and the blue economy agenda of the Seychelles.
To achieve these objectives, Seychelles first had to map their ocean. With the information gathered, stakeholders from key marine sectors and civil society came together to create the Seychelles Marine Spatial Plan, a detailed process to guide management and use of the ocean for the long term.
And as a small island, it's very easy for us to trial things that are upscalable, locally driven actions from local solutions, local ideas, but more importantly from Seychelles. So for Seychelles, by Seychelles, doesn't get better than that.
Through this process, the people of Seychelles have transformed protection of their ocean from just 0.04% to 32.8%, and signed into law a comprehensive marine spatial plan. And in so doing, secured a lasting legacy of conservation and a thriving blue economy.
I feel proud because all the people, when they see you, they kind of respect you because they say that you are protecting the environment. We're trying our best just to protect it for our future, for the new generation which is coming.
As a people, we are aware that without the ocean, Seychelles will not survive. We have only one planet. There's only one ocean.
I see a Seychelles that has that confidence, that has the ability for it to take care of its own, and a people that actually believes that it can do that. So let's continue to empower countries so that they too can do something that's amazing.